I need to see your special girl. You've always been that way. Something I've discovered since our very first day. Loving you's been easy, but maybe for these past few weeks, you listen to country music squawking out their beaks. You've got your farming dog, your tractor, but my wife, this country music kick is causing me such strife. But you're worth it, and I love you more than you would know I can say. So to my darling Anissa, from Chris and Brayden, Happy Valentine's Day.